Yeah. Can you feel it?
I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. But now we on our way to greatness. And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it.
Film this.
Big.
Look at that rod bend.
That's what they do on Wikipedia. It's exactly how they reel it.
I hope not. Might get a nice time. Yeah.
Maybe a big red?
Hopefully.
What's a red? Snapper?
No, like a redfish.
Like a red drum.
All right,
well,
let's hope.
That'd be nice. Those.
Yeah.
Clear around.
Maybe a big
maybe
snook.
Maybe a shark.
Yeah, maybe a bull. Or hopefully not a ray. Maybe
I'll
a big
a ray.
Yeah. There's the pain to get off.
Down here, go fish, go right out there.
Yeah.
He's still on it. Well, obviously they don't get off too easy in Florida.
What is that thing?
I don't want them to get around the pier.
It's exhausting.
Uh-oh.
Might have to move down. Excuse me.
Where the pier off?
It's gonna surface right here. Oh,
there you go.
He's got a second life on him.
Oh, yeah, it's a ray.
Yeah, it's a ray.
Yeah, that's what I kind of figured. Stingray. Oh, that might be. Yeah, that'll terrify everyone. Okay, guys, watch out. Did you hear the drag sound on that?
That got me excited.
Oh, that's a nice ray. Look at him, he's swimming
that's
right there.
That's a big ray.
He's swimming right there. Holy crap, that thing is big.
That's a big ray.
Look at him.
Holy.
Yo, that's awesome. Look at the footage, dude.
It's a big ray.
Yo, that thing must be 20 pounds. Broke off?
That's cool.
Did you cut it or break off?
Snap.
Yeah. Well.
Well, they don't want to pull that
good
up.
Good fight.
There's no point in pulling that up to the pier.
That was a good fight. Oh.
Did it?
Yeah, little nipples. Little snapper probably or something. I'm pretty sure he robbed me. Oh no, we got one. Whiting. Little whiting, yeah. Bait. Shark bait. We got a whitefish. Whiting. Do you want it?
Yeah,
here you go. You have a bag?
Yeah, I do.
corner for a second. I'll
just I got him. That's good. He's going to keep it. Are they good eating? Grill them or something?
Yeah, I use them as bait.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're good bait. Pretty fish, though. Oh, oh no.
He's gone.
Sorry about that. Yeah. Sniffer. Dropped him in. Look at that.
You hooked up?
Yeah. Hooked up on this, Ron.
Do you have your thing?
Little sheep pen? Oh, a little whiting.
Okay. Perfect. Ask anyone if they want it for bait.
I'm a freshwater fisherman, so...
Oh, it's a whiting.
I've never... Is this a bait fish, or...?
Yeah, people use them for shark bait. You fish, like, largemouth?
Huh?
Freshwater? What kind of?
No, it's walleye, a whiting. Pike, and awesome.
Oh, yeah, we fish walleye, too. Where are you from?
Can you help me out?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Minnesota. Oh. So we got a lot of walleye.
Yeah, we're Northern Ontario. We got a lot of walleye, too.
Wait, you guys are from Minnesota, or...?
No. Northern Ontario, Canada.
Canada, we're just, that's even better.
Yeah, here, this guy would probably want to keep it. Excuse me.
What's up?
Oh, this guy, sorry. Do you want this for...
Yeah, I'll take it for bait.
Yeah, we got one. Perfect little size. We got a grip on him.
At least he caught a second.
Yeah, that's two whitings.
You guys just going to put him back, or are you going to put
him... No, he's going to keep him for bait. He's going to keep him for bait. Yeah. A cool fish. Grab them. They're so freaking hard to hold. Last time I dropped them in the water.
Don't let the birds get their hands on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just put them in there.
Throw them in there.
What do you? What else do you got in there?
Well, I've got a pin fish.
Pin fish.
Pin fish. Yeah.
Nice. Just put a little chunk with a little circle hook. That's what I'm using for those little guys.
I had to rent
them. Rent a rod?
Are you off the bottom or straight on?
On the bottom.
Is that what the bottom?
Yeah, I think it is.
You guys do a lot of fishing up in Canada?
Yes. Yeah, we have lakes everywhere. Lots of water.
That's the place I would practice.
Yeah. Yeah, there is, eh? Peters, how was the fishing today?
Well, you know, I've only been here for about 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Saw a couple of dolphins.
Yeah, we saw dolphins.
Right underneath of us.
The guy over there caught a
couple sheep heads.
Couple sheep head.
A couple of whiteys today.
Yeah, we caught a couple of whiteys. We're going to leave soon. It's been a good day, though.
Really?
Yeah.
Just getting better each day, stacking that cheddar cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray, trying to be my best each day. Until I'm late, the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being we lit. Hoping I don't let it get all in my head. And I don't need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed, but they used to run for me when I had nothing. Now they want